You started in IT to create an ordered and amazing world, to create networks that sped up industries and expanded horizons. But today, you find yourself in a bit of a different situation. The hackers of William Gibson's nightmares are more the order of the day than the dreams of electric sheep. Ransomware threats are snatching your team's precious data. Remote locations are popping up like mushrooms. You have no retention policies. Your budget's fixed. You're stretched for time, and you're told to save everything. You are a critical element in a rocket to the moon. You are the one who's busy swapping out the wheels on the DeLorean while it's racing towards a quantum leap. While everyone is thinking that the cloud is an actual thing that magically solves all problems, you're busy connecting nodes and tweaking load balancers and realizing that cloud backup is half vaporware. Recovering in 15 minutes? Great. With yesterday's data, not so much. So what are you going to do? How do you get back on track? Well, you make sure that your recovery is so rock solid and fast, people never knew there was a failure. You get cloud backup that delivers on the promise. So many make in word, but not action. You get something that lives on one platform, that provides everything from VM backup to archiving to direct to cloud, all in one pane of glass. You don't think it exists, do you? It does. With Arcserve UDP, the simplest and most powerful backup and recovery solution. And now, Arcserve has added a direct-to-cloud backup and availability solution that lives up to the hype. It moves massive data with no on-prem and is intimately incorporated into this all-in-one bang-em-up-and-lay-em-down solution. Not satisfied with giving you everything that you need, they're giving you everything you want. And next, Arcserve will be leveraging all of this to create something that doesn't exist anywhere today. An affordable, all-in-one solution that recovers real-time data and makes it instantly available. We call it disaster avoidance. If you recover fast enough, did the disaster ever really happen? So, right this minute, we've got everything you need, and soon, we'll have everything you want. So let's forget about what was. Let's get back to those dreams of what could be.